Hello everyone, hello class 10th. Class 10th, as you know, that we were doing the chapter money and credit, chapter 3 of economics, right? And so in the previous video we have completed the chapter, and our last topic we have done, that was credit in India. So today I am making this video by which I'll give you some home assignment to do, right? Today I'll discuss with you very short and short questions, right? And let's discuss very short and short questions. First, I'm going to give you very short questions. Question number one, who issues currency in India? Question number two, what is a debt trap? Question number three, what are the two merits of cooperatives? Question number four, why are poor people not able to take loans from formal sources of credit, okay, or from banks? You can write any word here. Next question, our fifth question is, give two merits of informal source of credit. Here you have to give two merits. And the last question of very short question is, what is the private sector? Okay, what is the private sector? So how many questions I have given to you? I have given you six very short questions, which you have to write the answer in two or three lines, right, accordingly, because these are one mark questions. Okay, so you have to do in the fair copy. Now I'm going to give you the short answer question. If we'll talk about short questions, the first question is, why are the transactions made in money? As you know, students, these are short questions and of 3 marks each, right? So you have to write almost 3 points in that. Question number two, what are the 3 disadvantages of barter system? Okay. Question number three, why are demand deposits considered as money? Now, short question, question number four. Question number four is, what does bank do? It means simple words. Here you'll write the functions of the bank, okay? Question number five, what are the terms of credit? Why are they necessary? Right? Now, question number six, how does a farmer get into a debt trap? So this is question number six. So today, what we have done in today's class, in today's video, we have discussed, we have done very short questions as short questions, very short question, 1 mark question. So you have to write the answer in 2 to 3 lines, right? And short questions, these are of 3 marks each, and try to write all the answers in points, specifically the short answers with 3 points. So students, I hope you have understood the questions and try to find out the answers from your book, from your chapter, okay? And in the next video, I'll discuss with you, we'll discuss together long question answers. So for today, students, this much. Thank you.